So slime and our bodies are both conducting electricity.
We have been fortunate to host the Children's Science Center here at Weyanoke. They provide us science and STEAM stations for families to enjoy hands-on interactive activities to really ignite excitement and joy in the STEAM areas of science, technology, engineering, art, and math.
Okay, I want you to pull down on this one. And I want you to pay attention to how it feels. Is it heavy or not heavy?
We're in Alexandria, Virginia. Our families may not be able to travel to the Children's Science Center, and so they come to us. Our ability to have this program here will further help spark the joy and curiosity that our students already have in science, and we are so excited to be able to have this program to bring it to them at night with their families so families can benefit and see the connections not only to the real world but also to our curriculum.
Which force was acting? The force up or the force pulling down? Gravity.
We love bringing families together for learning because we know it makes a really big difference for our children when they know that their family cares about their education.
Even though I bring STEAM and science joy during the school day to students, being able to provide this opportunity for caregivers to come and make that connection with families really builds our Weyanoke community as all of us being a community of learners.
There's funders that make this possible. This program being brought to this school community at no charge, thanks to these wonderful supporters. One of our biggest supporters for Family Science Night is United Bank. They make donations that make this program possible, and they love bringing volunteers out to this program that are among their employees. It takes a good 20 or 30 people to make an amazing Family Science Night. And so it's really just a beautiful way of bringing everyone together for the greater good of our community.
I love public-private partnerships. I think it's one of the best things that we can do for kids and for us taxpayers. Having the ability to do things that you're not necessarily exposed to and being exposed to them gives kids like an ability to be able to see things they may not otherwise. My kids innately love STEM and love doing things that are hands-on activity. They're tactile learners, and so I see my kids enjoying and practicing mathematics and building out the number one or understanding what runoff was one of the exhibits, and they're having fun while doing it, and bonus that they're learning.
My favorite color is the arrows. My favorite one. It was so fun.
I've done the one that had the cup that's floating. It was like magic, like flying. So fun, so much fun that I like science now.
It's wonderful for us to have this partnership with our school communities and bring this program here. But it's also really beneficial because while we're here, we can tell people about the Children's Science Center lab that's at Fair Oaks Mall, and we can tell people about the big regional science center that we're building, the Northern Virginia Science Center. And so it really helps us spread the word on how family and community can take advantage of our resources at the Science Center and out in the community.
So what can we say about this inclined plane and this inclined plane?
I highly encourage other organizations and other businesses to work with Fairfax County Public Schools and find a way to get plugged in to help our kids and our families.